world's dumbest fisherman.
His eyes. He's not acting like a Goliath, he's acting like a shark, big shark. Purple shark. They just do the zing, zing, zing.
We got a
shark
up here. That thing's never gonna stop.
So I've been 3 minutes, Mike. Keep going. If I get it up here close, bud, get in there, okay? Out of the way.
I'm going to see if you can do it.
It's worth it.
Yeah, keep pulling, that sucker around. I'm getting that anchor.
Got him here. Unless it's a barracuda.
It's definitely not, but.
What's a big for a barracuda?
Yeah.
Dad, is this your funnest fishing trip?
I've had some good ones. This is so far up there, buddy. If this comes, if this is in the boat, it's gonna be the best one.
I'm just gonna come up here just in case we have to.
Stop back here, buddy. And
see? I'm gonna see the head up there.
Giant one?
Yeah, they had a little boat came up.
They better not bug us now. Right there. Straight down there. I see it. Something down there. Big. Real big. It's big. That's big. Woo-hoo! Big shark. Couple hundred pounds, maybe. Weighs more than me.
How's those jelly arms now?
I can see them floating around down there.
This is going to be a fun day to gap them. Swim platform. Keep him away from the swim platform. You want me down there help?